Mario Guzman, the fleet administrator for the city of Boynton Beach, Florida, talks about getting involved with NAFA, getting involved with the CAFM program, and the benefits of having a well-rounded mentor.
NAFA, I am a member of the public safety group, and we pretty much, it's a small group that deals a lot with law enforcement, fire rescue, emergency services. I'm also the vice chair for the arrangements committee. The arrangements committee, they're pretty much who set up the I&E. So because the next I&E is going to be in Florida next year, I'm the vice chair, kind of learning from the chair. So when it's my turn to come up, you know, to step up to the plate next year for Orlando, hopefully I know what's going on. I'm also the new member chair down on the local level. So when people join, I kind of introduce them and definitely explain some of the benefits of NAFA to them. I got involved with NAFA about 6 years ago through the ex-president of NAFA, Doug Weishman. He's my mentor. He taught me everything I know about fleet, and he got me involved with NAFA. And then from there, I just learned as much as I could from different peers, got involved in the CAFM program, got my CAFM certification. So it worked out great. I started out as a technician, automotive technician for Palm Beach County. Rose from there, went to being an automotive support specialist and then an equipment analyst. And at that level was when I got my CAFM, and that's when I really got involved with NAFA. But I was working for Palm Beach County, and until recently I branched out, left the nest, and went to the city of Boynton Beach. A combination of surrounding yourself with good people, you know, and I was lucky to have a mentor to kind of show me more than just the repairs and the technical side of it, more of that administrative macro perspective on it. And then once you think you learn a lot from the person that's kind of showing you, you know, how the business works, you get involved with NAFA and you see that, wow, there's other issues. There's the leasing side. So it's I'm a student of fleet management, you know, at this stage.